using EIS this time. Previous video, or other video, didn't have EIS, I forgot about it. How this is finicky, I gotta turn, switch to no EIS, and turn the power off. And then power back on and switch to EIS so that EIS works, otherwise it doesn't work that way. The camera cannot be powered on when EIS is already activated before the powering on because of saved settings. But all this is really nice.